Wow. It's no secret that I love miso. We're gonna make a dreamy miso butter that you're gonna wanna put on everything. I'm gonna use white miso, but you can use whatever miso you like.